After a 10-run loss at home on Friday, the O's are back at it against Toronto on Saturday afternoon. Manny Machado at the dish with a man on second in the first inning. He drives one off the fence against R.A. Dickey. Here comes Jonathan Scope motoring around third. Then he freezes. The throw gets away. He scores. No RBI for Machado, but it's his 27th double of the year. Two batters later, Mark Trumbo's at the plate. The ball gets away. Machado scores. He was 3-for-4 in the game. Top of the third, 2-1 Orioles lead. Giovanni Gallardo strikes out both Justin Smoke and Troy Tulowitzki with the bases full. Bottom three, same score. Scope going deep for the third time in his last eight games. It's his 11th on the year. It's a one-run Baltimore lead now in the fifth, and Gallardo making his first start since April 22nd. Strikes out Smoke again. Ninth inning, bases full. It's a 4-2 Orioles lead. Josh Donaldson grounds into a game-ending double play. Zach Britton has his 21st save of the season. His ERA is under one this season, and the O's rebound with a 4-2 win on Saturday. In Sunday's series finale, it'll be Chris Tillman, who's won eight consecutive decisions, up against Marcus Stroman.